Hello and welcome back to Shadow of the Colossus. My name is Airline. When we last left off, we defeated a Colossus that was a real pain in my butt. But he is dead now. So now we shall find the next victim. As soon as I find my horse. Where is he at? He was just galloping over here. Aggro! Where you at? Oh, there you are. Why are you... Are you gonna go adventuring without me? That's fine. Hiya! Graceful. Are in the plains. Grassy area. Hey, that's a thing I can heal at. Hey, majestic discount. I need to heal. Heal me. Wait, I hear something. Okay, there's something here. I hear it. Nope, fine. What that? What is that? Is that a beamer? I hear something. There's nothing I can climb over here. Oh, yeah, there it is. I hear it. I'm coming for it. Whatever it is. Wait, I just saw it. Where'd it go? Oh, it's a gecko. Wait, am I supposed to shoot them? Let's find out.
Fancy a crisp?
That was very mean of me. Hey, it's a tail. What do I do with the tail? I pick up. Oh, hey, I picked it up. That's not okay. Hey, now we can see what the healing thing looks like. That's. How do I heal?
Nice manner, kid. Just a little on the dumb side.
Definitely a tiger because he has the eye of the tiger.
He does have the eye of the tiger.
Are you sure about that?
Oh, you push R2. Pray at it again. Bro, I'm pulling a Tim Tebow. Go, oh my god, go down there, aggro. Now you're aggro faking me. Oh, I see somebody over there. See my next victim. Looks like a chicken. Nope, he's all lizard. He has no fur. Oh, he does have fur. All right, it is time for you to get ready. Yeah. Aggro, you gonna take out this one? Go get him, Aggro. Aggro's like, peace him out. Aggro seems to be a little aggro. Just perpetually just name. Go fight him, Aggro. We'll let you have this one. Can I go ahead and find this one? You guys wanna give me a tutorial or something? Deceive the Colossus on which one's back. Oh, so I need to hide from him, okay. So wait, is he like gonna crouch and sit down? Still again. Let's see, is he supposed to like just sit down and then? Oh, that's it. Yes, I did it. I'm a genius. Stop twerking. Stop all that twerking. Here we go. Start to die. You don't like that. Alright, I don't think I'm doing any damage to him. Damage. Oh god, I just barely remember that. Oh god, did I just jump off his head? Grab on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Hold your horses. Hold your horses. Jump back up. You didn't like that one. You have a headache, bro? Well, you do now. Ha-ha! Get wrecked, son. Yeah, I did. All right, run away from the thing. Dodge it, dodge it. Dodge the darkness. Oh, got me, man. Save me! And the horse is like, what'll happen to you? And now we are going through the Matrix. People standing around me. Bush. Oh, of course, it's gonna go save Bay. Oh, he actually is going up there this time.
Why should not be? Don't you wanna ride me?
It's okay. She's dead.
William Cooey, Chief. He could be with you, Quawicky.
Cast a colossal shadow across the sea. That's probably where I was just at. The sky to a bird. Okay. We're going after a bird next. Bruh, there. Do I have the power of flight? Probably not. Well, I'm ending it there. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you could, leave a like. Like goal. Let's get this to a banana. Yeah. That should be like a good one. If you haven't done so, please hit that subscribe button. That does help me out a lot. And also turn on that bell if you do subscribe so you can be notified when the next episode comes out. So, until next time, have a good one. Adios.